So today's video, guys, we're gonna be unlocking every single Narumaki Tentacion mode in this video. And yes, that includes Narumaki, Narumaki Yang, and then the Narumaki Ruby. So yes, I'm gonna be showcasing every single Baryon mode and how they look like in this video. So hopefully you're gonna enjoy this one. But before we get into that, boys, we're almost gonna hit our 200k subscriber goal. Just 10k more away and we're gonna hit it. And yo, if you enjoy this type of content, it really means a lot, guys, if you could spare a little bit of your time to hit the subscribe button right there. Anyways, hopefully you're gonna enjoy this video right here. And yeah, let's get into it. Naruto 9 till close. When I pull up in your village, I'ma kill all foes. Open my Rinnegan, I'll be down 10 toes. Fuck with me, you gon' end up like Hagoromo's, bro. Kaguya Madara, bitch, it don't matter. Spirit of Kurama, bigger and better. You gon' see my face on the side of that mountain. The 7th Hokage, they know what I'm at. First off, before I forgot, we got two new codes in this video. And that is gonna be the very first code right here. It's called Let Demon Walk right here. So yeah, that is basically the first code right here, and I don't know how much it gives, but yeah, just go ahead and use it. And the second code we got, guys, is the verified Twitter right here, everybody. Now it gives 5k roll coins and 75 spins, I think, if I'm correct. So yeah, and so as I was saying, I'm gonna be showcasing these three Baryon mode, everybody. And yes, I already got them all unlocked right here, as you guys can see. Like, yeah, look at those juicy colors, everybody. It's looking good, you know what I'm saying? But yo, if you go to Bloodline right here, if you're wondering, all of these three have the same max level cap, which is 1.5k. so yeah, so if you have to grind for this one, then make sure you grind them all you know, together all at once, so you don't have to level each one of them. So as you guys can see, that's what I did, and I got 1.5k in every single Narumaki right here. So as I was saying, I'm not really gonna be showcasing the moveset right here because they're literally the same. But you see, boys, I'm gonna be showcasing the Baryon mode right here and how they look like. And of course, first things first, we're gonna be showcasing the new Baryon Narumaki right here, which is the Narumaki Ruby. And yes, this is how the first mode looks like. Now look at this, everybody. Now yeah, it looks pretty drippy in my side, not gonna lie. Yeah, it does actually suit a certain name, you know, Ruby. Yeah, look at that, boys. So yeah, and the thing that I like about this is the eyes. Now yes, but let's go to the Baryon mode real quick. Okay, now let's cut the chit chat and just go to C2, and there you go, everybody. Now here we go, this is our Baryon mode right here. Now look at that juicy drip. Okay, see? And the eyes, man, I just love the eyes, man. Like literally it suits up, like look at that. So now if you're wondering, there's like some kind of sparkles as well, as you guys can see. Yeah, it's just the first time I noticed it. I don't know if it works the same with the others, but yeah, there we go, everybody. We got this. And for the Narumaki Yang, everybody, this is how it looks like. You still have those sparkling stuff right there, as you guys can see. Now, now let me just go to Baryon mode real quick, C2, and boom, there we go, boys. Sheesh, look at that. Okay, look at that Baryon mode. It's much more lighter, you know, than the original Narumaki, as you guys can see. And yep, we still have those sparkling things again. So there you go, see? Oh my god, this is so drippy, bro. And last but not least, we got the normal Narumaki. And yes, it doesn't have that sparkling you know, effects right there. Now as you guys can see, there you go. It's the orange one. And yep, if you go to our Baryon mode, yeah, it's pretty much likely a simple, you know, simple version of Baryon mode. And yeah, it's a little bit darker. So yep, this is literally the Narumaki yen, everybody. So yep, look at that, looking trip, looking good. Yep. Now yeah, it feels good to have these three types of, you know, Baryon mode though. And now for the moveset, everybody, well, we're gonna be showcasing it, but you know, I just want to use the Narumaki Ruby right here, since the glitch has been patched, everybody. That is actually pretty sad. We can only use the Narumaki Baryon mode for like 60 seconds, and that is pretty low in my opinion. And but I think it does make sense, because you know, 60 seconds is pretty OP. That's literally like 60 seconds of your life that you are freaking OP, okay? You know what I'm saying? Because if you go to this mode, everybody, it's like C+2, you get this awesome moveset, okay? I will show you guys why this is OP for 60 seconds, okay? That is already enough, okay? Enough of Baryon mode. I know it's pretty short, boys, but if you actually like add more time to this, this is gonna be so broken. Now, first is we have the M1 attack, okay? I don't know if you know about this, but M1 attack literally teleports you instantly to any enemy. Like look at this, if you are just in range with them, I'm just gonna press left click, there you go, see that? It teleports, and there's no cooldown about it as well. Like look at that, bam, And bam. See? And bam. Now that is why I'm saying this is freaking OP, everybody. So look at this. 1, 2, 3. There you go. And then do that air combo. And then, yeah, just gonna keep doing that. That is so freaking amazing, bro. Because, yeah, as long as you got the distance, even though I'm not watching, like, you will teleport, like, literally, if you just, like, you know, like, something like that. See that? I'm not even aiming directly to the log, and you still gonna hit it. You know, that's because the hitbox is somewhere around it. There you go. Uh-huh. And we lost the mode. Now, that is why I'm saying, guys, that, yo, Narumaki Baryon mode is insane. It's freaking OP. And that is why 60 seconds is enough for this one. Now, yeah, I know a lot of you guys disagree, but it's literally OP, guys, if you just think about it. Now, yep, now we have that M1 combo right there. You know about it. Let's go ahead and show another moveset. And the other moveset right here is, I think, the E-Spec. I haven't actually tried it in players. But, yeah, we got the left click right there, the teleportation left click, which is the thing that I like. And the E-Spec right here, boys, this is how it looks like. There you go. See? Bap, bap. And then, yeah, look at that. That is so insane. I want to use it in NPC, but I think we don't have that much time because literally we have 30 seconds left. This is just the thing about Mario mode, man. Like, it's literally like, think of it like, as your last stand, you know what I'm saying? Like, your last special moveset or something like that, you know? So if you're almost out of mode, then just use your Baryon mode and, you know, go crazy, everybody. You know, with just single mode right here, imagine the buff. It gives you literally 3.5k, 3.5k, 4k, and 4k. Here we go, let's just go ahead and use our E-Spec right here. Okay, use the M1. Look at this, boys. Look how crazy that M1 combo is. Okay, whoa, whoa, bam, there you go. Yo, insane. Bah, bah, bah. There you go. Oh, I missed that. Okay. I don't know why they're not attacking, but yo, yep. They're not attacking, bro. Literally not attacking. Bat, boom. Yo, I love the air combos and stuff, bro. Now, that's the E-Spec right there, everybody. Look at this. Bat, 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 bat. Oh, he's already dead. Damn, pretty nice. But yo, let's check out the Q-Spec and the C-Spec real quick. Though the Q-Spec is literally more on AoE type of stuff. Yo, look at this Q-Spec. Do that. Then just drop that. Boom, look at that. See, it also have a group hit, so it groups the you know, as long as you are in the area, you still get hit. Okay, that's like, this is how the Q-Spec work. Now, guys, I'm just showing one moveset right here, boys, because each of these you know, Baryon mode right here works the same. Okay, now, yeah, it's just like, and I think the color differences, I think, but as I was saying, they are literally the same. Okay, now for the C-Spec right here, everybody, this is how it works. Now, there you go. Bap. Bam, look at that. Look at that effect, everybody. Yeah, if you're still wondering about the you know, the abilities, I'm using Narumaki Ian right here real quick. They're literally the same. So look at this, the Q-Spec right here, see? They're totally the same. Group hit, we got the E-Spec, there you go, see? Then the left click, yeah, teleportation, there you go. So, and then we have the C-Spec right here, and bam. See? They work the same. So, yeah. All Baryon modes of Narumaki is totally the same. It's just a matter of colors of your, you know, Baryon mode right here, everybody. You don't have to worry about it. Now, I know it's pretty OP so far. Now, as you guys can see, it's not really bad for 60 seconds. It's already OP to kill your enemy as fast as you can. And if you have one of these, let me know in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notification bell on for more awesome videos like this. So, yeah, as always, thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Peace out.